Hey guys, it's Aldo at Kixie here. Today I want to talk about Kixie's call cadences, which is really kind of a newer feature on the platform. And so a Kixie call cadence is a series of automated phone calls and text messages that's really designed to help your reps reach out to new leads right away and then continuously follow up with those leads until you're able to connect and sort of move that process forward. So let me show you the Kixie dashboard and we'll talk about how to actually set one of these up. And so here we go. We're in the Kixie dashboard here. To get to the cadences section, I click on manage off to the left. Then I scroll down and click on cadences over here. And I'll just jump into a cadence that I have. And so right away, I'm being met with a bunch of toggles and features and different switches to configure. So let's just sort of break it all down. We have allow re-enrollment. So basically, we're asking, should it be possible for a given phone number to enroll into this cadence more than once? If yes, turn it on. And if you don't want that to be possible, just turn it off. Then we have the check DNC list option. So if that's turned on, we basically won't allow any phone numbers that are on the national DNC list to enroll into this cadence. And if it's turned off, then we can call any number we want in this cadence. We have the use contact owner field. So if your leads are being assigned a contact owner in the CRM and you want that person to be the one making all of the calls in this cadence, go ahead and turn that on. But if you don't really care which of your reps is making the phone calls, you just want speed to lead, somebody to call right away, go ahead and turn this off and we will ask the next available agent to make the phone call instead of the designated contact owner in your CRM. Next, we have these two sets of business hours. We have cadence hours and we have target hours. So cadence hours refers specifically to my hours of operation. So maybe I have a call center that's open from 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. Pacific. I can set that up so this cadence is running during those hours. But maybe I only want to call my leads during certain times based on their time zone. So right now, this might be a manual process where you have agents working different lists, like the Eastern time list, and they can only call that list people on that list until 6 p.m., and then they have to switch to the Central list until 7 p.m., and so forth. We could just automate that whole process so that your reps don't have to actually jump from list to list, eliminate human error, make things easier. So I can set up my target hours here. Basically, what's going to happen is we are going to look at the area code of the phone number that we're about to call. Then we're going to figure out what time zone they're in. And if they're inside of these target hours, we will allow the call to happen. And if it's outside of the target hours in their time zone, we will simply save that call for later on. So we can set the target hours up over here. And now we jump into like the cadence itself, the cadence actions. Like how often are we calling and how often are we texting and what are these text messages going to say, things like that. So I can set up an instant phone call, 0 days, 0 hours, and 0 minutes of delay. Basically, the minute the phone number is enrolled into the cadence, I can trigger a phone call. And then 5 minutes later, a text message will go out, things like that. Let me show you what it looks like for one of your reps to receive a cadence phone call. Basically, they're logged in the dialer, and suddenly their phone starts to ring as if it were an inbound call. But over here, it says Kixie call cadences. And you can actually control what this message says. Maybe you want it to say new lead or Facebook ad or email opened. Whatever you want that message to say, you can configure. And I'm the rep. I'm available for the call. So I click accept. And now I'm calling outbound. Right away, the CRM information appears on the dialer. I got the first and last name, the email address. I click on this link and it actually opens up that record in my CRM so I can look right at their file. So I'll go ahead and end the call and I'll log an outcome. Like in this time, I'll just say that there was no answer. So I'll log that outcome. Maybe I want to type a note too. So I save my disposition here. And over here in the dispositions section of the cadence, we can even set it up so that certain dispositions will unenroll a phone number. So maybe if I logged the disposition of wrong number or not interested, or better yet, one deal, you know, like we did it. No matter what it is, we can decide that these guys should stop the cadence from continuing or maybe enroll into another cadence. Like maybe somebody says, hey, you know, you just call me way too often. Can you please, like, I am interested, but call back again later on and don't call me so much. Maybe you want to enroll them to another cadence that has less follow-ups and things like that. Or maybe a texting-only cadence or something like that. So you can either use a disposition to end a cadence or to move the calls into a new cadence. And then we also have harassment rules. So maybe you want to add a second guardrail for your process. I want to make it impossible for this cadence to call someone more than 3 times in a day. Or I want to make it impossible to text somebody more than twice in a day, that kind of thing. And so you can set that up over here. And then once you've gone through and built out all of your entire follow-up process with all of your settings and your harassment rules, you're set. Just click save and you have a Kixie call cadence. And that's really it. Cadences allow you to reach out to your prospects based off of events that are meaningful to you. Maybe they submitted a form online and became a new lead in your CRM, or maybe they opened a certain email and you want that to trigger the cadence calls, or even just a rep logging a certain disposition. The disposition that they logged, you want to begin a cadence. Things like that. Anything can launch a cadence. And if you have any ideas that I haven't mentioned as to how a cadence could be used or when to start one, I'd love to hear about it in the comments section. Stay tuned for more tips on Kixie, and thanks for listening. Bye, guys.